Things take a turn for the worse for Ruby Allen after she suffers a miscarriage following an argument with Stacey Slater on East. In exclusive photos obtained from Friday's episode, the nightclub owner appears distraught as she is confronted by Stacey, and things quickly go downhill, resulting in her falling down. Her former friend is forced to call an ambulance after Ruby's health is put in jeopardy by the shocking act. Ruby, played by Louisa Lytton, was trying to keep her miscarriage under wraps after a dispute erupted with Stacey, played by Lacey Turner, in that Martin had suggested that he and Ruby go away over the Easter holidays with the kids, leaving Stacey infuriated when her daughter Lily's attention was grabbed by the possibility of going to Greece. Following the stressful conversation, Ruby called the hospital for an emergency scan after realizing she was bleeding at just 7 weeks. Later on, she appeared frightened and shocked when the midwife failed to find a heart. Once tensions between the feuding pair reach an all-time high as she falls down the stairs, Stacey is guilt-ridden by the unraveling chain. When discussing Ruby's animosity towards Stacey, actress Louisa, 32, said to Digital Spy, "It's a really good question because that's something I've asked pretty much from them. Obviously it is difficult because Ruby and Stacey have been best friends since a very young age, and in real life, things like this I think Ruby has just always been desperate to be loved though. She's been very lonely from a very young age and I think she makes very irrational decisions and is quite selfish, because she hasn't really had anybody else." According to the actress, she believes Stacey is carrying a lot of hurt after feeling like they missed out on each other's lives for 10 years, a time in which they did. She also revealed that Ruby is desperate for Martin, as she confirmed he is the first person she has truly ever loved, and that she will go to any lengths to hold on to their connection. Louisa said that the nightclub owner believes they are meant to be together, and is convinced that Stacey is the one getting in the way.